guys, it's Kenzie. Welcome back to another video, and in today's video I'm going to be seeing what people offer for the parasol. So basically, not the original parasol because I don't really have that at the moment, but I'm just going to be seeing what people offer for the normal parasol. So I think I've done this video in the past, but I want to do an updated version because in real high, like, the worths or like the values of items change a lot, so I just thought it'd be fun to see the new like worth. Oh yeah, I only have one parasol. I'm just gonna put it on so that people can like see that I am trading it, you know? Let me just put my name as trading parasol. That'd be so much easier. Okay, so they're offering diamonds, but I'm not sure how many. Also, ignore my chair. I don't know why. It's like squeaky or I don't know. Okay. Anyways, that was great. Hi. Oh my god, do you have an offer for this? Oh my god, they're actually nice! Like, look at that! Oh my god, I'm just so used to people being like, hello? Like, shut the okay, sorry, I can't say that.
You have a situation where you are really in control of things, that is to say, in which the future is almost completely predictable.
Guys, it's kind of hard to find offers. I've asked 20 people and only 5 have actually offered.